This is what I need you to do. I need you to get to the victim and put yourself in a proper position to give care. One of you will get at the airway to manage the airway. One of you will use the BVM, so you'll be supporting the airway. And the last person will actually be in position to give chest compressions. All right? You need to have your gloves on for this. You're gonna have 12 seconds. Are you ready?
Yep.
Get set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's a pass.